us are having a new shoes, and guess where? From Skechers. Yes. And for my husband is from Hush Puppies. Yes, guys, we're gonna do unboxing right now. You like the back?
Yeah.
Yes, look at that, guys. This is really cool at the back. Very nice shoes. Yay! Thank you very much, my love honey. My honey Max. Right? And of course, guys, it wasn't gonna be complete without the shoes for my husband. Yes, my husband got this one from Hush Puppies. Look at that. Very nice shoes. He really likes this kind of shoes. Very comfy, and I'm very glad that he liked it a lot. So yes, my husband has a really big foot. Yeah, very big. It's like 45 in euro size, you know. See, and of course, guys, we just arrived. We go out somewhere today, and we decided to get something for the kids. And of course, they will be surprised because they don't know that one. And we're gonna do another unboxing for them. So not really unboxing because it's not in the box. It's in the plastic bag. Okay. So this is the additional Skechers shoes that we've got for them. So today we go out, me and my husband, from the Max's first doses of vaccine. So we went to the mall and we picked them up another one, another stock. You're gonna be happy. Look at this, okay? There we go, the first bag. The first bag, guys, okay? Okay, get your stuff.
That's clearly mine.
That is clearly mine. That is for?
That's clearly yours.
Okay.
That's clearly yours.
Who's that? Yeah, that is Abby. Old. She likes oversized, and that is for, I think, Ethan's. Yeah, look at that. Yeah, that's Ethan's. So you like it?
Yeah,
and this one is for Ethan. For Abby.
For
Ethan?
For
Abby,
yes.
Not for Abby. Look at
that.
It's giant today. I don't know what to read. That's loud.
Yeah, I didn't know that one, guys. That we brought some stuff for them. And the other one, Ethan, you put that one, the other one you got. guys that we brought them another pair. See? This is like for daily shoes. Like they can, because they're wearing shoes sometimes when they go out, of course. Like only nearby.
It's more orange.
It's more orange. Look at.
Yeah, that's really cool.
Yeah, that's it's like from Max. Max. Fashion, okay, so it's not really expensive, but it's good for like daily shoes, you know. So look at that. Show them what you got.
I got these pink and white shoes.
Yeah. Well,
I like
nice,
the
black. Right? Design. Okay. Okay. How about we? And then there is some more. Wait a minute. We're not done yet. And Abby's favorite one of these days, she really loves to wear a jumpsuit.
I'm wearing one right now.
Yeah, she's wearing one right now. So she likes to wear a jumpsuit this time. So we're thinking to buy her another pair of jumpsuits. Actually, that one. Now we brought two pair of jumpsuit for Abby. And look at that. Show them, Abby. It's a really nice color. You like it?
Another one for me.
Pretty. Wait, we brought a new jumpsuit for them.
There's a
gray
one in that.
It's
mine
black.
It's all yours.
Oh.
See, I'm wearing a jumpsuit right now.
Yes. And what else?
This is socks.
Oh,
obviously.
The socks is for Abby.
This is a hundred.
And for you? No, you both just, you can just, you know, two of each.
I remember.
Then you said,
I remember I
you told dad.
Yes. I told dad and you.
That you need a pair of socks.
I've been using Kuya's.
Yeah, and then dad remembers that, Han, Abby needs socks. So I said, okay, we're gonna buy you socks for Abby. So that's why I brought
Kuya was so kind to let me use
his. Yours! Yeah! Yeah.
It's
yours!
It's
yours. You have two
it's
jogging
it's
pants.
Yes.
What? It's like for men. This is really funny, guys. Are you happy, guys? So we're done for our unboxing and getting their new stuff. And are you guys happy?
Yeah.
Yes.
Are you guys? Are you sure, Ethan?
Yes.
So my son Ethan is very happy, and we're very glad as well, of course. And thank you very much for watching, guys.
For watching.
Yes. Don't forget to subscribe. Face Fit
Passions.
Yes, guys. Don't forget to ring the bell for more updates and new uploads. Bye, everyone!